What would win between a unicorn and a gerbil? It's stuff that wouldn't meet. If they did meet, they wouldn't sort of have a disagreement.
The unicorn's got a horn, but if the gerbil, it had AIDS, not AIDS, rabies. What would win? Our AIDS and rabies.
But when are they having a race, Derek?
No, not in racing terms now, like fighting each other, who would die first? AIDS versus rabies. If they met in the blood, who would win out of AIDS?
Do you know what? It might be a different result every time.
Could you give AIDS cancer? if a dog had got rabies, attacked a man with AIDS, and the man bit him, and the dog bit the man, would the dog get AIDS and the kind of cancer, sorry?
Oh, God.
What would win out of an ambulance and a police car? And a fire engine?
It's funny, you know, how you get told off for sort of being on a mobile whilst driving.
I asked, wait.
Surely this has got to be-